Welcome to the monthly release highlights for Okta's Workforce Identity Cloud. We will go over new generally available features and early access new features. Let's get started. Generally available features. Support for Active Directory password complexity requirements. This feature creates an option in the password policy to match the same complexity options as Active Directory. Until now, admins couldn't exactly match Okta password complexity requirements to those of their Active Directory instances. Historically, the password complexity requirements in Okta and Active Directory had different granularities, and the requirements displayed in the sign-in widget didn't always reflect the Active Directory requirements. As a result, users were locked out without proper error messages. This feature bridges that gap. Permissions for custom admins to manage agents. Custom admins can now view, register, and manage agents. Help strengthen your least privileged security posture with more granularity and permissions and resources available for custom admin roles and conditions for fine-tuning profile attribute controls. Customize branding for identity provider authenticators. You can now add a custom name and logo to identity provider authenticators. End users see this branding when signing in, which allows them to distinguish between different identity provider authenticators. Allow multiple identities on one smart card. When you use this feature, you enable your end users to use one smart card to identify as different identities and authenticate into corresponding accounts. End user dashboard and unsupported browsers. The end user dashboard no longer loads in unsupported browsers, including Internet Explorer 11 or Edge in Internet Explorer mode. This change enhances security by preventing access from browsers that no longer receive updates. Additional CrowdStrike signals. Okta Verify collects additional trust signals from CrowdStrike. You can view these signals in the system log. When you configure authentication policy rules, you can use the CrowdStrike signals in expression language conditions. New target added to a system log event. A new target was added to the user authentication auth via MFA system log event. The target shows the type of MFA app that was used to authenticate. Okta Personal for Workforce. Okta Personal for Workforce is a set of features that allows admins to separate their users' work data from non-work data. Admins can now offer their end users a free Okta Personal account to store personal data, allow them to switch between accounts, and migrate personal apps from Okta Enterprise Tenant to Okta Personal. When Okta Personal for Workforce is enabled, personalized comms will be sent to the end users, encouraging them to use Okta Personal for personal data and Okta Enterprise for work data. Let's wrap up with a look at early access features. Identity Threat Protection with Okta AI. Identity Threat Protection with Okta AI is a powerful risk assessment and response solution that provides post-authentication security to your org. By continuously analyzing risk signals that are native to Okta, risk signals from integrated security partner vendors, and your policy conditions, it safeguards orgs against identity attacks that occurred during and outside of a user's session. When Identity Threat Protection discovers a risk, it can immediately end the user sessions, prompt an MFA challenge, or invoke a workflow to restore your org security posture. Using intuitive dashboard widgets and reports, you can easily monitor security threats as they happen. Okta Training and Certification. Okta's free education offering, Introduction to Okta Series, has three updated courses for users new to Okta Solutions or who want an Identity and Access Management Overview training. Additionally, Okta Certification has released the new Okta Certified Workflows Specialty Certification Exam. Thanks for viewing the release highlights for Okta's Workforce Identity Cloud. For additional details, please visit the Okta Release Notes and Help Article links, which can be found in the video description.